weapon glitch, slash materials glitch, metal parts glitch, so let's get into it. Wait. Oh no, this is still the right space, right base. I found the right base. Yeah. Okay, now we're at the right base. Okay, so we're gonna be getting out of that trash can, but so this is the third bunker you're gonna get after the tutorial. And wait, let me check something. Yeah, it requires no mods. I'm just checking if I had something uploaded. Yeah, I think I did. But yeah, I'm gonna go shoot so I can do. Oh wait, no, I can just grab it right now actually. Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna grab out of this. It could be nighttime or daytime when you grab it. I'm just gonna grab this. Okay, now you wanna go to sleep. You could grab it at nighttime this time if you wanna do it faster. Or you could just sleep again and do it at day. But as you're gonna see, my inventory is not completely cleared. So I'm gonna go to sleep and do it in, so and then you're gonna grab it. Okay, yeah, my inventory is not full, see? And then you're gonna sell this. Don't sell the water pipe if you want the materials, the metal parts, but, and don't sell any of them if you want the weapons. Keep them all if, well, yeah, and then sell them all if you want the money. And yeah, I thought that'd be a fun thing to review, but it might not be a glitch, it might just be for fun. They add that on purpose, but I wonder if anyone did a review on it. But yeah, see ya. Bye.